with me single harvest only, and we have the exact information about the year of the harvest here on the card, and also when, once it will be bottled, it will appear on the label.
So you're saying that one is from 52?
That's right. In case of this port, we have the wine from 1952. Here we have from 1998. Here we have from 1982.
So basically that's 66-year-old port.
Yes, a single harvest. In fact, we already released this harvest on the market to celebrate the Jubilee of Queen Elizabeth, as we are one of the main suppliers for the British royal family. We released this harvest and we sent the bottle to the Queen. Also, we have that harvest over there, 1982, which is the year of birth of Prince William and Kate Middleton. So it was released a few years ago when their first son was born, to celebrate the next child in the family. And this year it was released once again to celebrate the wedding of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle.
Help me to understand one thing.